Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with Angry Dad, also my boyfriend's dad, and we're on our way to a homeless to give some sandwiches. But on the way, we thought we'd do a little bit of a, well, I thought I'd do a little bit of an interrogation, ask him some questions. So I'm just gonna start asking some questions and you've gotta answer them with your best answer.
Or pass. Can you pass? No passing?
No.
Oh shit. No passing?
I'm gonna answer it.
Maybe I might pass out.
You can pass the cars on the road. Okay, so first we'll just learn a bit about it. What is your job at the moment? I'm sure everyone's curious to know.
I'm actually involved in the wine industry at the moment with my friend, pushing a whole new range of wine into on-premise, which is bars and pubs and clubs and restaurants and all that. Early days, but we're excited.
If you got a bar, you need some wine.
Yeah, you got a bar, you got a pub, you got a club, you got a restaurant, you want wine, hit me up.
What was your first impression of me?
I think I walked into Mitchell's room and yous were FaceTiming. I think you were with Shani.
Yep.
And I just said, who the stuff and I was at, Mitch? And he goes, fucking get out, I'm talking to some Sheila.
When I came over for the first time, what were your first thoughts?
Lovely Brisbane girl that's you know, gonna call Melbourne home.
What's your biggest pet hate about me?
About you?
I lived with them for about 3 months, so I'm sure there's a lot.
Oh, you're messy. Fucking messy.
Left my towel on the floor.
Yeah. Towel? Fucking hell.
What's your KFC order after a night of drinking?
Oh, like yesterday, I actually snuck down and actually had some. I had the Supreme box. That was 6 pieces, 6 nuggets, and 3, like, chicken stick things. And I inhaled them.
How many burgers?
No burgers that day.
What about Hungry Jack's?
No, Hungry Jack's. Oh, the double beef bacon. I normally get 2 of those and 4 cheeseburger. Not the bacon, the cheeseburger with the barbecue sauce.
4?
4, yeah.
And then 2 other ones?
Yeah.
6 burgers all up.
Yeah.
Can I go through your search history on your phone?
No!
You've got to.
Definitely not. Nah, because, you might see a nude shot in the camera roll or something.
Oh, he's scarred for life. So,
phones are sacrosanct, I reckon. Yeah.
Unless you have something to hide.
If you had have warned me and I cleaned it up, you could have had it. You could have had it for a week.
Last 5 photos on your camera roll?
They would be from golf today, so there'd be absolutely nothing in that.
What age did you lose your virginity?
Do you know what? Wow. I was New Year's Eve and I was 16, about to turn 17 in the
no
March.
Way.
Yeah. I saved it for someone special. I didn't know a fucking name or anything, but I saved it for someone special.
One night.
God, I remember it like it was yesterday. I've only had 3 since. Dylan, Mitchell, Hannah.
Do you have any advice for Mitchell and I when we have a baby one day?
Enjoy it.
Enjoy it?
Yeah. And what I mean by that is,
I thought it was going to be kind of a fucking kid until you clean up your house.
Yeah, no, genuine advice would be enjoy it, because blink of an eye, all of a sudden your kids are grown up and gone. Mm-hmm. And I mean that. Like, I can't even hardly remember much of the time my kids when they were young. Mind you, we were both working and busy and
yeah,
lots to do. No, that's what I would say. Isn't that really soppy, isn't it?
That is. Get a little soft side.
I'm about to cry.
Do you think Mitch and I will get married?
I think so, yeah.
You think so?
Mm. I generally do. I mean, you've lived together now, so that's normally the big test.
Yeah.
And if you can get through that. You're both very similar, so you know what? Birds of a feather flock together.
Yeah.
If you don't, oh well, he's lost and you'll win. Fuck him. Actually, fuck him off anyway.
Tell us about your footy career.
Well, you only need about 1.5 minutes. No, well, that's what got me to Melbourne. 16, packed up, come down here to play footy. The rest is history after 7 years of having a crack. Played a couple of games and retired.
What's like the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you?
Oh, half the shit these dickheads do to me. Oh, I've sort of never really been embarrassed before that. My fat ass on a camera on fucking YouTube is about as embarrassing as it can get, I think. Who wants to fucking see that and throw up their fucking tea?
If you could have done anything ever,
yep,
your dream job, what would your dream job be?
Oh, I'm actually filthy I didn't stay working in sport. I always thought I was going to be in radio. That's just really weird. But from when I was like 12, don't even ask me why, but I always thought I was going to end up in radio. More so just sort of like probably sports admin and all that. I was around at the time when I finished footy, that was the right time to start to get into it. But
yeah,
I had a grudge with the world because of the early departure from the footy world. So I sort of turned my back on it all. But speak of the devil, we're going straight past the Collingwood Footy Club right now.
So we're just at Enterprise Park. We're going to give the sandwiches to the homeless.
Who could live in the city?
I know.
I'm fucking run faster than this. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. Let me take that back. Maybe not.
You could run
maybe
fast.
Not. Look at the fucking truck. He might as well hop in me fucking boot. And watch, I move forward. He moves forward. Look, watch me move forward a bit. Watch, I move forward. Look, he did, look. That's how close he is. I only took that bike out.
Bunch of sandwiches. Sandwiches. Don't sneak one on the way.
Excuse me. How are you? Hey, we don't want to put them to waste. You cool if you leave me with you? Share them around, do what you want. There's just a heap of containers. They're all fresh in the packets. Yeah, cheers, man. I'd rather them go to...
Are they heavy?
No, they're not heavy. Don't worry, mate. Right. I've been curling them all the way here. No, no. I'd rather... You can chuck them in the bin.
No, you're a legend.
Do what you like with them.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. See ya.
Have a good one. Another satisfied customer. Oh, I have to be careful jumping down here. I can't jump. No, I can't. If I tripped, I'd fucking break my leg.
So,
see what we did today.
Good deed. Thank you so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed. Go follow Angry Dad's Instagram. And I'll see you in my next video.